your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. You. Everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one.
Duran and Tahirah have made their covenant of marriage together before God and all here present by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, I declare that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Duran, you may kiss your beautiful bride. And it is my great privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Duran and Tahirah Foxton.
Look what you mean to me. Hey, look what you mean to me. It's really nice enough to live our lives enough. And I need you clean. You said you would be my queen. You saved me life enough. Superhero love. Bound to spend my life together. Save the day, my Wonder Woman. Love the way you ride it right on. Give you the world with all that you want. The feeling you can't measure where you
My advice to you, as your best man, is to keep the passion. I know that you're a husband. Your passion will keep your marriage alive. Choose your passion daily. The Bible says that husbands are to love their wives the way that Christ loved the church. I love you and I'm so proud of you. Lastly, but not least, welcome to the family, Tierra Faxton. I'm so proud of you to be in the family. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Faxton.
Superhero love, born to spend my life together. See if the dear my Wonder Woman.
Hi, my name is Latiana. I'm the daughter of the groom. My father is the best dad in the entire world. He's very caring, loving, and he always looks out for me, for my best interests. And now that he met his perfect match, thank you to Tahirah for being there for my dad. And thank you for being the maternal figure here for me while my mom is in Jamaica. I wish you guys nothing but happiness. I love you guys so much.
And I need you clean. You said you would be my queen. You saved me life in a superhero love. Everybody wanna know. Oh, me love you so then I know. Charlie does a rock and metaphoric yado. Motivate my mind, my mentally want grow. Will you marry me? Will you marry me, baby? Make it official, you want me lady. Not a plan, you alone, I'm my favorite. Always the inner my mind, you're my baby. Just know yourself. Bad mind can't do me nothing for believing them. Look what you mean to me, hey, look what you mean to me. It really nice enough to live our lives in love.
So first and foremost, I want to congratulate my mom and Duran for entering their new chapter. I appreciate everything you guys have done for me, and I'm very proud of you two, and wish you guys nothing but the best. I love you both.